Lukasz, a 2-1 defeat at United, but it could have been so, so different at the end there. Very very late drama with your header.
Yeah, it could have been different. Unfortunately, it didn't go in, so we lost the game. I think overall, again, I know it's a bit maybe too positive, but looking at the way we played, especially the second half, even though we conceded early, I think we shown the character. We shown that we were able to come to places like Old Trafford and you know, put them under pressure, play our way of football, and I think that's a pleasing thing. I think apart from maybe the first half and maybe first 20 minutes when we're trying to figure out what's the best way to play against them, I think we again shown that you know, we are a good team and we are able to really compete against anyone.
Most teams that come here probably fall apart a little bit when they fall behind, but we seem to get a lot more energy. Yeah. We really kind of threw everything at them.
Yeah, I think you know, even though we conceded early in the second half, it was plenty of time for us to come back, and I think we started to put more pressure on them. We look much more comfortable on the ball with the possession. We started to create more chances, and Gilfie scored a great header. Then I think we still had few more chances, maybe to even go in front. I think we can be pleased with the way we play now with the result, but hopefully it would give us small confidence boost going into the next games.
Obviously the FA Cup is up next, mm-hmm. but in the league we're just 2 points above the relegation zone. What's the mood in the camp? Is everyone determined to get themselves out of this?
Yeah, for sure. I think you know, when you look at our recent games, recent performances, I think the position that we are finding ourselves in at the moment doesn't really reflect what we are capable of, what kind of team we are. And I think it's not a great position, but I think going into the next games, we have a great chance to put ourselves in a much better position to go for something more rather than just fighting, you know, to avoid the relegation. So I think if we continue to play like we've shown it in the recent games, I think we'll be good. But then again, it's, you know, up to us to take our chances and to perform well in every single game.
And just finally as well, the way supporters were fantastic again today. I think there was a few hundred of them on their feet celebrating when you headed that, but so close.
Well, honestly, once I got a touch on the ball, I like first play of second, I thought like, wow, this isn't happening. Like, you know, Old Trafford playing Man U away. Then there was a on the side of the pitch where our fans were, and probably I would go mental, but unfortunately, it didn't happen. So hopefully, not hopefully, because you don't want those situations in the game that your goalkeeper is going, you know, for the corners, because that means that you are in the that your result is not good for you. So that would be great moment for me, but then, you know, we lost it, so I think we just have to forget it. Yeah.
Premier League defences, watch out, Fabianski's about.
No, but I don't know. That would be great, but it didn't happen, so that's it. End of the story.